this?
I think so.
This is your big moment. Go for it. Big game doesn't need big genders. Hello there.
Hello.
And what's your name?
My name's Dane.
And what are you going to do for us tonight?
I'll be singing Whitney Houston's Greatest Love of All.
So you're setting yourself up, Dane.
It's a high tune, eh, Ellie?
Yeah, it's kind of unusual for a guy to be singing a Whitney Houston tune.
I know, but go big or go home. And I got nothing wrong with big. People sort of judge me on the way I look, because obviously I know I'm a big guy. I don't need people to remind me. But I think it's just more of a stand for me to say, I'm a big guy with a big voice, and I know it. I'm here to sing for you, you know. I've got my dad here today. He's my number one supporter who believes in me more than I believe in myself. He struggles to get around now that he's getting a bit older and he's a bit more sick, but he came here, waited with me for hours and hours. So I really respect him for that.
Good luck, my friend.
Thank you. I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be.
It is not nervous anymore. What a remarkable voice you've got there.
Thank you.
You are just incredible. Why have you got bare feet? I just want to know.
I had sandals, but my feet were kind of...
I love you for that.
My feet were kind of sweaty before coming out, so I took them off.
So I don't know if you can see, but I pushed the buzzer there. Really, because it was victorious, it was beautiful, it was huge, it was magnificent. I didn't need to hear any more.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
And it's a big yes from me.
It's a yes from me. You're what this competition is about. Amazing.
Thank you. Thank you. You're through to the next round.
Congratulations.
Thank you.